I, Kirsty McIlock.
I, Kirsty McIlock.
Take you, Jay Broughton.
Take you, Jay Broughton.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
You are my friend and my love.
You are my friend and my love.
Beside me and apart from me.
Beside me and apart from me.
In laughter and in tears.
In laughter and in tears.
In conflict and in peace.
In conflict and in peace.
I ask that you be no other than yourself.
I ask that you be no other than yourself.
Loving what I know of you.
Loving what I know of you.
Trusting what I do not know yet. In all the ways that life may find us.
In all the ways that life may find us.
I promise we will always be together.
I promise we will always be together.
Thank you.
The next few years will go so quickly, with laughter and joy, mixed with a few tears to cry. As you begin your growth to womanhood, this fact you must know. You'll always be a source of pride, no matter where you go. You will stand up tall and proud, within you feel no fear. For all your dreams and goals sit before you very near. With God's love in your heart and the world by its tail, you'll always be my winner and victory will prevail. For you this poem was written with help from above, to tell you in the rhythm of your mother and father's heartfelt love.
We give you this ring.
We give you this ring.
As a token of our love.
As a token of our love.
And our commitment to our family.
And a commitment to our family.
Well done. On behalf of everyone here today, that I wish you all the best for your future and may it be filled with love and happiness. It gives me the greatest pleasure to confirm that you are now legally joined as husband and wife.
Worked so hard to make this day so special. Love you both, Lou.